Hi there, my name is Liz Gardiner, and the dance we've got today is called Maverick. It's been choreographed by Mark Simpkin to the beautiful song by Lady Gaga called Hold My Hand. It is one of the songs in the new Top Gun movie, hence the name Maverick, and a little bit like the choreographer themselves, Maverick. It's a 48 count, two wall, intermediate waltz. It's got the count, just while I think about it, the count is just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 all the way through, with plenty of holds on the 2 and 3 in particular. So it's got two tags. The tag is, while I think about that too, the tag goes back. So the first step of the dance goes back, and the tag is a left back coaster, a right forward coaster. That's done twice. That's done on the front wall, and then there's a tag that sneaks up on you after 12 counts, and that's two of those are on the front. So you start on the back wall and turn 12 counts and restart at the front, and the last one is the other way around, and you do that at 6. But we'll get to that. The ending is on the Monterey Ford, and it just finishes beautifully. I think once you get the hang of the steps and you dwell in those holds, you'll find that it's dramatic and interesting. And then the song itself starts off fairly slowly, builds up into this wonderful crescendo, and then tones down. So you'll find that you just want to stride those steps out in the middle of the dance. I'm going to teach the dance to you, and then I'll attempt to dance it. I get a bit distracted, and we'll see how we go with that. But we'll cross our fingers. It might take you a few times to get it as well. Okay, your weight is on your right. We're going to step back with the left foot. So you go back, sweep for 2, weave behind, behind, side, cross, big step to the left, drag and hold. Then you're going to turn a quarter right and step, do another quarter turn right and point, hold. All right, let's just get to there. So we're going to go 1, 2, 3, weave, 2, 3, drag, 2, 3, turn, 2, 3. I'm going to do another weave across, cross, side, behind, quarter with a hitch, and a back coaster, coaster, step, step forward on your right. Here's 2 more counts as you do the spiral, 2, 3. While we're at it, we'll do 2 twinkles, left twinkle and right twinkle and. Let's just get to there. We're nearly finished, really. And it's a two-wheel dance, so weight's on the right, we're stepping back on the left. 1, 2, 3, weave, 2, 3, drag, 2, 3, quarter and point. Weave across. Cross, side, behind, quarter turn right, hitch, left back coaster, step forward on the right, do a pencil turn, that's over your left. Do a left twinkle, and right twinkle. Now, you're going to touch reverse turn. So it's a 3-8 turn. So you touch your left behind and you turn and drop on that left for 1, 2, 3. Then you're going to want to lock, cross, back and half to the front. Do it from the twinkles. Left twinkle and right twinkle and turn and drop and then cross, back, step. From here, you're going to do a step forward on the left, and you'll just, the momentum will take you forward. Step, point, hold, turn a half turn as Monterey turn, stepping right next to left, and point left to the side. To finish the dance, we're going to do a lock. We're going to go forward, forward, quarter lock. Step back on the right. As you do that, you're just going to turn and look at the back. Your left foot will sweep around. You're ready to start again. I'm not very good at doing that, so you're going to have to be much better than me at that. Then you're ready to go back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right, let's just do it all the way through with the steps. So weight's on your right. You're going to step left back. Left back, sweep, hold, weave. Right behind, side, cross. Drag left to the side. Drag together, hold. Do a quarter turn right, stepping right forward. Turn a quarter right and step left to the side. We're going to weave the left foot across to the right. So cross, side, behind, do a quarter turn. Step forward as you hitch and hold. Do a back left coaster step. Step forward on the right and do a spiral. That's 2, 3. So that comes around. 2 twinkles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now, this is 3 counts. It's a 3/8 reverse turn. So you touch for 1, turn and drop. So you turn on that right foot, drop for 3. Then you're going to lock, cross, step left back, do a half turn right, step right forward, immediately into that Monterey. And this is big. So you sort of point, hold, bring it together, and then point the left to the side. Then that takes you into the lock, left, forward, as you turn a quarter right, lock, step the right back, and turn half turn, sweeping that left foot around. All right, let's do it with the counts, just so you hear the rhythm of it. It's very even rhythm when you're dancing. So weights on the right. 1, 2, 3, weave. 2, 3, drag. 2, 3, turn. 2, 3, weave. 1, 2, 3, hitch. 2, 3, back. 2, 3, turn. 2, 3, twinkles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, turn. 2, 3, lock. 2, 3, sweep. 2, 3. So I did it in groups of 3. Makes it easier, I think. All right, back wall. So we will have done the sweep. So let's just do that lock. So we're going to go forward, forward, lock, back, sweep around. Go back, 1, 2, 3. Weave, 2, 3. Drag, left, 2, 3. Turn, right, 2, 3. Then we're going to do the weave across. Cross, side, behind, quarter, turn, right, hitch. Back, close to step on the left. Forward on the right for the spiral, 2, 3. And then we're doing twinkles. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. The 3/8 left turn. Remember, you touch first for 1, turn and drop, and then cross lock. Cross, back, half, Monterey's, forward point, or point, and then the Monterey. And here's the lock. 1, 2, 3, and sweep, 2, 3. Now that's 2 complete walls. We're at the front. We're now going to do a back coaster. So remember I said to you, the dance starts going back, the tag, the coaster goes back as well, which is kind of handy. And you've got enough time to sweep there because it's reasonably dramatic and slow when you're doing this tag. So it's back, 2, 3, forward, 2, 3, step back, 1, 2, 3. And that's, it's just very dramatic. I find my arms coming out there. Sure you will too. And then we start the dance again. So we're going, now we've got a complete wall. So let's just do that again. So 1, 2, 3, weave, 2, 3, drag, 2, 3, turn, weave across, 2, 3, hitch, and a coaster, and spiral, and twinkle, and twinkle, and touch, reverse, drop, back, lock, turn, Monterey, and turn, and here's your lock, 1, 2, 3, turn around. Now, this is where you've got your 12 count tag. Sneaks up on you pretty quickly. So you're starting at 6 but restarting at 12. So you go back, 1, 2, 3, weave, 2, 3, drag, 2, 3. Very important here. You do the quarter turn, but you face the front just with a touch because you've got to step back. Step back on your left. So that's also helpful. Just to remember, touch left, and then 1, 2, 3, weave, 2, 3, boom. Okay, so you do a couple more walls, you do the tag again. One more wall, then you do the tag again, which is the coaster, coaster, step, do a complete wall, and then you do that tag again. So that'll be 1, 2, 3, turn, and then you go step 2, 3, weave, 2, 3. Oh, this is the other one. Okay, so that's the other one on the last wall. So it's pretty complicated if you listen to what I say, but if you listen to the music, it's pretty simple. So just to recap on that, there are 2 tags at the front. They both go back, left back coaster, right forward coaster. And then there's the complete wall. Then you do the 12 count tag and restart. The first two times you do that, you'll be starting at the front, and the last time you'll be starting at the back. So you should be able to listen to the music and pick it up. You might not get it the first time, you might not get it the second, but somebody dancing next to you will have it and you'll be able to follow. And before you know it, you will be an expert. All right, let's have a go to music. I might take a few times to get this. We'll just see how we go. Beautiful song. It's a pretty quick intro. We start on the word, hold my hand. That's it. Wait, try. Mostly got that. So that's Mark Simpkin's. Oh, it's a bit, whew, you wouldn't think I'd run this morning, but I have. I'm a bit pumped. So that's Mark Simpkin's new dance called Maverick, sung by Lady Gaga to the song Hold My Hand from the movie Top Gun. It's a 48 count, two wall, intermediate waltz. The counts are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 all the way through. Two tags on wall 2 and 5, it's all on the sheet. And the tags are going back with the left coaster, forward with the right. And then you dance a full wall, then you do the 12 counts and restart. That happens twice. You start at 6 and restart at 12. And the last time you start at 12 and restart at 6. And at the ending, you do your lock and step forward and finish. I do hope you like that. I think it'll become a classic. What a beautiful song, what a beautiful dance. Thanks very much for watching, and I'll see you next time.